Jess, hey. Yeah, it's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, Peter and I'd be honest. So what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search. Why wouldn't it be? No, Jess, wait. I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay? Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. It looks like they've started without us, huh? Okay, let's get moving. Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call Lanning once I'm in the forest. Oh, looks like they have the whole forest covered. Hey, Jess, looking good. It's like she hasn't aged a day since then. There was something I brought back from our trip to Santa Monica. Couldn't bring myself to throw it out. They came well prepared. You found something, buddy? We're not leaving that laying around, right, boy? Come here, boy. Good boy. What is this? Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid. No point in waiting any longer. Let's call Lanning. Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullet's with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You've got a point there. You think you're up for it? Your health issues, they're not gonna be a problem?
Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over and out. Well, time to get to work. Heel! Bullet, search. Yeah, lead on, buddy. We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy.
Yeah, good dog.
We're taking a detour.
Okay, seek.
Nothing there, huh?
Chief, we're done checking the bridge. Nothing here.
Nah, this area is already covered.
You guys know these woods are cursed, right? If you don't leave by nightfall, you might not leave at all.
Then let's find that kid. Get out of here. Now cut the chatter. Focus on the search.
Yep, it was a raccoon.
Well, I did say I'd call. A photo? What the hell?
Hey, you got anything?
Just some garbage.
Careful there, Coldwell.
Walkie check. The handle is Ellis. I'm joining the search.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
Hey, that's enough, boy. He's gonna help. Yeah, good check. Welcome aboard, Ellis.
Thanks. I'll stay behind, double check the area. Look around, boy. Nah, this area is already covered. Come here, boy. Bullet, seek.
Nothing, eh?
So, a night in the woods. Just like old times, huh?
What, the students? I sure as hell hope not. We have twice the manpower back there, a friggin' helicopter. But we still didn't find squat.
Well, this'll be different.
People are.
Come on, look around, boy.
Nothing there, huh?
Come here, boy. What's that?
it's not your goddamn trash can. Bring it to me, boy. What'd you find? Let me see. Good boy. Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time. Baltimore crows. Miss Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent? Come on, buddy. Sniff. That's it. Take me to it. Ellis to base. I found Peter's cap.
You did. Well, great job, Ellis. Just stay where you are. We'll join up with you and keep searching from there.
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Bullet, wait up! Shit! Where the hell is he? No, not now.
Bullet.
Get a grip, Ellis. We've gotten this far. Not giving up now. Calm down, Ellis. Everything's fine. It's all in your head. Who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something? Ah, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Hey, Jess.
Ellis, is everything all right? You don't sound so hot.
No, I'm fine. It's under control.
It doesn't sound like it. Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I said I'm fine!
Of course you are.
Now listen, I think I saw something. I gotta go. I'll call you later. I'm sorry, Jess. Good dog. You want some, boy? Is that a campsite? Can anyone hear me? Hello? Pretty beat up, but yeah, I think it still works.
Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis. Do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. You know, sick little puppy for you to look after.
Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Oh, yeah, there it is!
There it is!
I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead! Get out! Leave me the fuck alone!
Introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Oh, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yes, sir. Did I pass out? Boy. Oh, shit. It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours. This thing again? Oh no, it's a different one. Oh, someone had too much time on their hands. How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it. Damaged, but relatively new. Probably not something a 9-year-old could set up. There's still some leftovers inside. Maybe a few days old. Seek! nothing. This wasn't here a minute ago, right, Butch? This tape. Did it just... No, that's not possible. We'll get it together, Ellis. It's probably Peter's. Maybe Bull can catch a scent. You know what to do, buddy. Just like in training. Good boy. Now, you'd do great on the force if you weren't so stubborn. Hey, buddy, what's wrong? Is it a sign of worship? Easy, boy. It's gone now. Still on track, buddy? Good boy. I'm right behind you. I can't just ignore him. Anybody there? Go ahead.
Go ahead. God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. First a kid, and now you. It's like the only thing I do is chase after whoever walks into this goddamn forest. Where the hell are you?
We went down a ravine and headed north, up to an old campsite.
Wait, what? We went through that area. We didn't find your campsite.
Well, you didn't find Peter's cap either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north.
For Christ's sake, Ellis, stop playing a hero. Just sit your ass down until we find you.
Emmett, just find the campsite and head north. I'll look for a landmark, something to point you in the right direction.
Ellis.
I'll keep you posted. Over now. What's the matter, buddy? Why do I keep doing this? Bullet, what's wrong? Work, damn it! Get a grip, Ellis. It's just a tree. Ellis to base. Emmett, I just wanted to say, I know I screwed up, and I'm sorry.
I told you already, Ellis. What's done is done. I had avoided dwelling on the past. We found the kid's cab, you're still in one piece. But hey, at least we still got radio contact. All in all, could have been much worse.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Thanks, Emmett. Over now. Yeah, actually, you know if anyone's ever done any construction work out here?
Like what?
Like reinforced concrete, foundations, or trenches.
Trenches? Well, there hasn't been any military presence in these parts since the Civil War. Ellis, are you sure?
I know what I'm seeing, Lanning.
All right. It's just... Yeah, we're gonna look for that campsite and the trenches, or whatever they are. Over and out.